Maddie, and today I'm going to be teaching you your choreography for the chorus of Youngblood. All right, so we're going to start by breaking it down. We'll do it with counts, and then we'll add it with the music. All right. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to hop on your left foot, just like this. You're going to keep your right foot out in the air. And then, so you'll hop once, and then put them together. Your hands are just going to be at your side like this. So you're just going to hop once, together. And then the next thing you're going to do is you're going to kind of raise the roof as you step back right, left. So like this. You're just right, left. So adding on to the beginning, that is hop left, together, step back, together. Then the next thing that you are going to do is you are going to put your hands on your hips and you're going to pop your right heel and lean on it. And then like you're going to lean on the ball of your foot, and then you're going to point and swoop it in a little rod de jam behind you, and then you're going to do the same thing with your left foot. You're going to lean on the ball, pop your heel, and then send it out to the side. All right, let's add that to the very top. Going super slow, you're going to hop on your left, together. Then you're going to step back right and left. Lean on the ball of your right foot, slide. Left foot, slide. Let's go ahead and do that again. So, 5, 6, 7, 8, hop on your left, together, push back, together, right foot, slide, left foot, slide. Then from there, you are going to grapevine, you're going to step, touch again, hold on, yeah, just to the right, so you're going to step out with your right foot, together with your left. Right foot, together with your left. And your arms are going to go up and down. So, if we're adding that to everything, it'll go like this. Hop, left, together, push back, together. Lean on your right and slide. Lean on your left and slide. Then step, right, step, left, step, right, step, left. Awesome. Okay. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to jump twice. So just a little 1, 2. And then you're going to do the same raise the roof arms. So it'll just be 1, 2. And then you're going to tongue your left out and kind of do like a little swoopy arm. So that's after the jump. It goes 1, 2, swoop with your left. Then you're going to do the same thing and you're going to swoop on your right. So it'll be jump, jump, swoop on your right. Let's do all of that from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hop, together, step back, together, lean on your right, slide, left, slide, right, left, right, left, hop, hop, left, hop, hop, right. And the next thing you're going to do is you're going to step out to your right, and you're just going to throw your arms around as you turn towards the teaching. So I'm in the studio right now, and this is the door, that's the teaching corner over there. You're going to turn towards the teaching corner, high teaching corner, all the way, and then you're going to turn halfway and look at the back. There are the pictures. And then you're going to step, touch again, heading towards the teaching corner with the same arms as before. So you'll go right, left, right, together. And that's your whole chorus. All right, let's do everything super slow from the top. 5, 6, 7, eight. Hop together, push back together. Lean on your right, slide, left, slide. Step together, hop, hop, left, together, hop, hop, left, together. Turn, walk, and turn towards the teaching corner. Pictures, step together. Feel free to rewind that part if you want to just keep going down, keep going over it super slow. I'm going to do it a little bit faster with counts, and then I'm going to do it with the music three times. Seeing as it happens, the music three times. All right. 5, 6, 7, 8. Hop. 2. Stand by. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. I'm going to go ahead and hit the music. We're going to do it three times together. I will cue you, and you can continue practicing with this video.
Six, seven, eight.